What's going on, lads? Welcome back to the channel. We are continuing the Outriders gameplay. We're gonna get right into it, so if you enjoy the video, don't forget to drop a like and subscribe. Some of the restocking, and we should have, oh, there's nothing. Ah, that's where it's at. Okay, it's a lot of stuff. Level 10, we'll save the inventory space for now. Oh wait, let me look at the world tiers, because wait, how do I look at world tiers? I don't remember. Ah, okay. So, wearable item, oh, that's what I get, plus 3, okay. Are we close to the next world tier? Eh, kinda. We'll go ahead and take this stuff. Why not? Let's see, what else we got? Marksman rifle, shotgun, double gun. I will take that, that. Yeah, I guess we'll take those two. Why not? In that. Right. Jakob.
Oof. This is where it all happens.
What happened to everyone else? None of the other Outriders survived?
Well, you had front row seats for the shit show that started it all.
Mm-hmm.
You know, most of us were dead that first day.
Ooh.
The few dozen that were left, they did what we came here to do. They fucking explored. Who do you think died trying to figure out we couldn't leave this fucking valley?
Well, that's horrible.
Why are you the only Outrider alive?
You think I was gonna explore this damn planet after what we saw? Fuck 'em. Let 'em have my badge. I didn't need to be an Outrider that bad anyway.
All right, let's go. Select the location you want to travel to. Ooh, first city. I wonder if it's an actual city.
And again, Dobrowski has outdone himself.
Oh, heck yeah. Let's go.
You've managed to keep my truck working after all these years?
Good music.
Well, I had to strip the AI systems, bypass the graphene cells. Cost me 20 balls of vodka and parts, but now I'm able to run on anything. Diesel, turpentine, even fucking potatoes, if we could grow potatoes.
You still got tunes?
Tunes? Hey, boss, we got no electronics. No tunes, no nothing. But somehow we make do.
What up, girl?
Okay, I tracked the doc to that radio tower on the hill.
Oh, so that's the city?
But the slums between here and there are infested with snaggletooth bucks and enough patrolling insurgents that those mutated things are out hunting.
Wait, what kind of mutated things we talking about?
I'll stick to the roofs, give you some eyes from above. Good luck.
Oh, good answer. Great. Thanks for leaving me in the dark. All right, I'm not worried at all.
That thing's the nuclear engine from the florist, right?
Hills Ranger Pack. Thank you for purchasing the Ranger Pack. You can find in your stash. Okay. Oh, and in the customization menu? Oop, wrong button. Customization. Oh, what? That's awesome. This is so cool. Yeah. Green. Yeah. Wait. Oh, okay. I see. Yeah, extra fuel. Why not? Sure. That's not green. Eh, whatever. Nice. Banner. What do we got here? Whatever. Come on. Man. That is not the same color. All right, whatever. We got more important things to do. This is a big vehicle. All right, what are we doing? This matchmaking station at the camp started during co-op sessions.
She's a bit too invested in this.
Truck. Oh, okay.
I still can't get used to seeing your face. You're so dead.
It's because I'm so pretty. All right, what is that? What's up here? Hello?
The place is crawling with insurgents. I need to clear them out.
Oh, no. All right. What is that? Powering the cryopods. Oh, that's a bad guy. Ooh, here we go murdering again. Oh god, no! I'm stinky. It's been too long since I've played. Oh. Oh, what? How dare you? I'm in danger. What? How did that miss? Oh, dang it. this guy right here. Yeah, get wrecked, bruh. Uh-oh. Gotcha. It's a lot of people. Go. Where are you going? Y'all got nothing. How do I get up there to get my loot? Oh, okay. Oh, what's happening? Uh-oh. Got a boss man. Oh, I'm stuck. What the heck? I can't move. Oh, that's not where I want to be. Hitting him? Oh, I can go up here. How is that missing? Oh, this is not good. Run away! Oh god! Oh. Alright, here we go. Now we finish. Killing it. Yeah, okay. 270. Some more loot here. All right, let's go. God, it looks so cool. like go that way? I feel like I'm supposed to go, or maybe there's just loot up here. Or not. Okay, yeah. We go this way.
This shit is gonna take some getting used
to. It's spoopy. Ooh. So weird. What we got here? Nothing I can get to. Alright. Not the best place to build a house either. Yeah. Clear the hilltop. Oh, Jesus. Get wrecked, bruh. What's the melee button? Oh, it's that. Okay. Alright, cool. Wrong button. It's a lot of bad guys. Come on, poke your little head out. Man. Wasn't there two up here? Gonna die. I'm so dead. Oh no! That would have healed me too. Man, so close. Hey, level 8. Oh. didn't hit him. Come on. Still alive. Y'all got nothing. What is that? I feel in danger again. Oh my god. It is not easy. What do we get? Okay. Oh man. Go forward and get some health. Oh, that's a lot of people. Oh, that was awesome. Heck yeah. Fall back. Sprint. There we go. gosh. We got it this time. For sure, skeets. Unless I die right now. Alright, no, we're good. We're good, we're good. Oh, every time, wrong button. Oh. Come on. A little bit embarrassing. Got him. Oh man, stinky. There we go. And there we go. All right. That was a pretty hard fight. Took me a few tries.
Hey, Outrider.
Hmm?
Is it true you're from Earth?
Yeah, bro.
What was it like?
Oh, nothing like you imagine.
Super round.
My generation. We lived our whole lives knowing Earth was over. We killed to survive. To earn our seat on the floors. We got a few happy memories, but they weren't much better than meals on death row.
I feel like we've had different experiences. Alright. Oh, they're all wibbly wobbly. Kind of timey wimey. If you know what I'm talking about. I hope you know that reference. Outstanding show. Alright. Nice. And let's see what kind of stuff we got, because I'm pretty sure we had a few upgrades. Wait, I can wear that? Oh, I look cool. Heckin' yeah. Oh, yeah. Alright. That is an insane upgrade. My god. Then here. Yeah. Ooh, class point. Let's go. Alright, so we could do increased weapon damage by 10% against marked enemies. Reduce immobilized skills cooldown by 15%. Increase assault rifle damage. Drop chance. Wow, that's a big upgrade. Increase max health and anomaly power. Armor piercing against marked. Cooldown. Explosive increases weapon. Wow. I think we'll probably do this first. It'll be good for the stronger opponents, but also it'll help us get to that faster. That's 20% is a big increase. That's a huge difference. Ooh, accolade. All right. All right, cool. Alrighty. Is this the city? Oh, there we go. Okay. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to like and subscribe. It really helps the channel a lot, and it will also let you know when the next video comes out. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.